Everybody say yeah. Everybody say yeah.
All right, yeah, what's up? We're here at Felabration 2022 Abuja right here, and we're just at the backstage trying to talk to a whole lot of Fela fans right here, and be asking a few questions, just interacting with people and see how they are enjoying this year's Felabration, and you know, just get some insight about how, you know, what they know about Fela and all of that. So you know, let's just kick into the first person right here.
You're welcome, people. It's your boy Temple, and I'm live at Felabration celebrating Fela Kuti.
All right, so what does Felabration mean to you as a person, and you know, how do you relate with it?
Felabration to me as a person is like, it's about celebrating Fela as a person. It means celebration of Afrobeats, how Afrobeats came together, the king of Afrobeats, the one who inspired all of us to be in this state. That's like introducing Afrobeats to the world and all.
Right. So, like from what you know about Fela, you know, he's been a legend for several decades and all that. And how can you describe Fela as a person in just three words?
I would say Fela is a fighter, yeah. Fela is an activist, and Fela, as I said in my earlier statement, is the king of Afrobeats. He's the one who inspired us to be here in this place. So yeah.
Yeah, dope. That's great. So just last one, what's your favorite Fela's joint?
I know be gentleman at all.
Mad. That's great. So I'm guessing that's like your favorite line from a Fela song, right?
Yeah, that's my favorite line.
Yeah, man, that's dope, man. Good to having you here, man. Top notch. This year, is a spiritual game. But because Celebration 2020...
Hey, my G, what's up?
Yeah, so we're here at Felabration 2022, and it's like the debut of Felabration in Abuja. So how do you feel about that?
Well, it feels great to have Felabration in Abuja. We've been waiting for it for quite a while, and for it being in Abuja means a lot.
Wow, 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 that's great. So what's like your favorite line on a Fela song?
What I no get enemy in my mind.
What I no get enemy. What I no get enemy. Yeah. So like all of his records, yeah. Which one would be your favorite?
Zombie.
Okay. So the last one for you, yeah. If you're going to say to describe Fela in just three words, what would you say?
Fela is an inspiration to all Afro pop musicians. He's an activist, and he has imprinted his legacy on African music as a whole. So that's who Fela is for me.
Man, good to have you here, man. top notch, top notch. Thanks for having you. Yeah.
Thank you. From Whitey,
Origina, Africa. Everybody had the same. I know me gentleman. When you're from Whitey, Origina, Africa.
I know but don't put little suffer hunger. I like holy
boy.
The hot water in them one is in a breakfast, yo.
Origina, Africa.
I no go we echo to naughty tie for this weather come suck, okay?
Suck,
I no go join people where they come pick up and no be safety man, wo.
Origina, Africa.
Everybody hear me say,
I don't be gentleman. Where they from Whitey? Origina, Africa.
Everybody make a yes.
Suffer for want, enjoy for heaven. This test go the yap, spiritual heaviness. Muslims go they call Allahu Akbar. Suffer, suffer for want, enjoy for heaven. This test go the yap, spiritual heaviness. Muslims go they call Allahu Akbar. Open your eye everywhere. Archbishop na Miliki, Pope na enjoyment, Imam na Gbaladun. Ashbishop na miliki, Pope na enjoy.
What's up? Just tell us your name, man.
Yo, name is Bad Boy Vince, you know, repping Marktown. What's up, man?
Yeah, Bad Boy Vince, you right here, man. Good to have you here, man. So, how do you feel about Felabration this year?
Yeah, I'm really excited. Like, this is the first time, like, Felabration is coming to this side of the whole Abuja scene and everything. It's hotter in Lagos, so we're trying to set to pick up out here in Abuja.
That's right. That's dope. So, what's been your favorite part of this year's Felabration?
Just the culture, the vibe, the whole, that freedom, man. That's what I love about the whole Felabration culture.
So if you're a big Fela fan, yeah, and we understand that you've listened to a whole lot of his music. So who is that one artist that you can say is representing Fela big time in the Afrobeat scene right now?
Yeah, personally for me, I'll say it's Burna Boy.
Yeah.
I definitely believe it's Burna Boy. That legacy, the whole vibe, the talent, it just shows. I just feel like we're lucky as a generation to have seen Fela and to have seen somebody like Burna Boy like in our presence.
All right. So give us a favorite line of your Fela song.
Fela, the one where he went, if you call a woman African woman, no good grief. Yeah, that's my favorite Fela.
Yeah, okay, that's good, man. Good to have you here, man. Yeah, dope, man.
I'm not a gentleman. African man, original.
And I'll be gentleman, I don't know.
I'll be African man, original.